is connected all over the place. I'm just going to see if there was anything useful in here. Yeah, also, it's me here. Well, no, I stand at the bridge, so. Just think about where you're going, will you? I can't hook myself onto that. I'm a bridge. So now we're moving again. Yeah. I can hook onto that close as well. But mostly not useful until I get my second shot, so I'd say mostly. Yeah, in this dungeon, really look around. I got a key. Now, where? Right now it's useful. Was that key useful? Yeah, it was the first place I went, wasn't it? To acquire the key, which I now have. So I shall return there. Yeah, I really think you need to know what you're doing here to appreciate this dungeon, which I obviously don't know what I'm doing, so. Now what? What's happening? What? Meet the boss, though I will not fight it yet, obviously. I can't go back there. Just now. I need both hookshots to use those whatever they are called. I know what they're called, dammit. I just forgot at the moment. Something or other hats. Those flying things. So perhaps I do need to go up there to get back for a moment. It's my way back. See, I don't know what I'm doing, am I? There's proof right here. Side. In the meantime, put my key. not keyless. Neither am I killless. Which is something quite different. Not referring to Klingon lore in Star Trek at all, am I? Okay. Anyway, key used. It must have broken or something since I can't use it again. Oh, bricks. Inside wind. I should really be blown over by that, but oh well. That was what I was trying before. Anyway. Now I can't use that over there because I would fall down. Or that those stones will fall because I'm so slow with that. I guess I can do that. I hope I can drop into a safe spot. Well, I can't do that there either. So for now, contend myself with these two. By a map, there's another one too. I'm picking up money too, I have to pay for that. Bridge thing, That's it, eh? There's nothing else I can do. So how does this work then? Really pointless. Just for the map. You think you can get me? And it doesn't sound like it was on a timer either. I can probably take my time. Should have done that before I went over there. Oh well, that's all good. And I can cross over there without the shoes. And there we are. Genius, Will. You're a genius. Well, I don't quite know why it's built like this yet. Jumped over there, so... Oh my, why can't I do anything right? as well get that chest to hope for the best. And then as far as this last time, I just missed my jump, which was great, obviously. There we go. Now what? Guy, come on. Mm-hmm.